We have a picture that you will certainly be talking about today. This is a photo of a 7-year-old boy. Now, he's handcuffed to a wall in a Bronx police station house. Published reports say that's where he stayed for 6 hours in December after hitting a 9-year-old schoolmate, then taking the child's money. 7-year-old's mother is reportedly threatening to sue the NYPD for a $250 million.